Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the battery on the iPhone 12 Pro Max mobile phone. Before starting, we need the right tools to proceed to the repair, which are listed in the description. First, turn off the phone and remove the SIM tray. Next, undo the two bottom screws using a pentalobe screwdriver. Next, take out the screen from the body. First, apply heat to soften the glue on the edges of the screen. Place the front screen side on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till the process complete. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer for the heating process. Next, use a suction cup to lift the screen. Place the suction cup at the bottom to raise the screen and gently pull the screen to create a gap for inserting a plastic car pry tool or triangular picker. Next, work around the screen to free the rubber gaskets around the frame. This process will take time and needs patience. Once the screen is free, open it to 120 degree angle from right to the left. Please note that the flex cables are still attached and be extra careful with them. Next, remove the LCD connector shield by undoing three screws. And then take off the earpiece assembly connector shield by removing four screws. Handle the LCD cable carefully while unscrewing. Once the shields are free, first disconnect the battery connector. Then unplug the LCD connector, followed by the earpiece assembly plug from the logic board. Now, free the screen from the body. Next, take out the not working battery from the body. First, remove the speaker from the body by undoing four screws. Next, remove the Taptic engine by undoing four screws and the connector plug. Take out the bracket after removing the first screw. Next, extract the adhesive from the battery. There are four sticky tabs, two on the top and two at the bottom. Gently peel and extract the adhesive using your fingers. Please note that the number of sticky tabs can change from phone to phone due to previous repair history. If you have accidentally damaged the sticky tabs, gently use a pry tool to lift the battery from the body. Next, remove the faulty battery and clean the surface to clear any remaining adhesive strips. Next, place the Taptic engine by connecting the plug and inserting 4 screws. Before inserting the 4th screw, place a bracket and fasten the screw. Next, place the speaker and secure it by adding 4 screws. Next, place the new battery with the adhesive. Next, add the pre-cut water seal adhesive to the frame. Please note that this tape will not completely protect the device against any liquid. Next, gently align the front screen assembly with the frame. Start by connecting the earpiece assembly plug. Then secure the LCD connector plug. Once they are secured in place, reconnect the battery plug safely to the logic board. Next, turn on the device for testing. And then secure the LCD connector shield by adding 3 screws. And the earpiece assembly shield by adding 4 screws. Next, install the screen. Begin by aligning the top edge of the display with the frame. Then gently press down to lock it in place. Work your way along the sides and bottom to snap the screen securely to the frame. Always apply even pressure along the edges to ensure a proper seal. Finally, secure the phone by adding 2 screws to the bottom. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments. Please like, share, and subscribe for more repair guides.